Hi everyone, welcome to eVidyabag channel. In the TET teacher eligibility test, it is a very important subject, that is child development and pedagogy. We may confuse some questions on this. Okay, from today onwards, we shall concentrate on the CDP subject, as well as we are going to do the bits on CDP. Okay. Now let's move to the topics which are present under the CDP. Keep in mind, for every subject you should concentrate on the topics which are present under that subject. Without knowing the topics, you can't do anything. So definitely you must concentrate on the topics and subtopics also. Then only you may know what we have to read. Okay, now let's move to these are the concept of development, socialization, cognitive and moral development, progressive education, concept and theories of intelligence, development of language and thought. These are the topics present under the child development and pedagogy. Seventh topic is gender as a social construct, children with special needs, assessment and evaluation, how children think and learn, learning and motivation. 12th topic is alternative conceptions, and 13th but not least, last but not least, is emotional development and individual differences. We should concentrate on these topics under the child development pedagogy, as well as we will do in the coming classes bits on the all these topics. Okay, under the concept of development, what topics are present, what topics we should concentrate, means under the development concept of development, here development. So under this first topic, we have total developments, means we should concentrate on the development, stages of the development, types of the development. Okay, development and learning, principles of development. Okay, all these things we should call heredity and environment. All these subtopics are present under the concept of development. Next, move to after completing this topic, we shall do the bits on this concept, as well as previous bits also we should concentrate. Next, socialization. Under the name only present, that is about that this topic is about the socialization. Okay, in that some topics are Cooley concept of looking glass theory is present, I and me by Maid, theory of mind, types of socialization. Okay, types of, what are the types of socialization, institutions are agents of socialization. Like this, we have many topics are present, very interesting also. Social development, socialization and education. Okay, peer group socialization and education, gender socialization and education, state socialization and education, supporting the learner's personal and social development. Like this, many topics are present, and it is very interesting also. This subject is very interesting, as well as very confusion also. Confusing subject, as well as very interesting subject. If you understand the subject, very easy. So next, move to cognitive and moral development. Under the cognitive and moral development, we have the theories, that is Piaget theory of cognitive development, Vygotsky theory, Kohlberg's theory of moral development. Like these theories are present under this. It is very important topics. Definitely we shall get the bits under this topics under this. Okay, very important topics. These theories are very important. Piaget theory, Vygotsky theory, Kohlberg theory. Next, progressive education. Under this, what are the topics present? Again, first one, we should concentrate on the introduction. Next, Jean Jacques Rousseau, John Dewey, all these are the scientists. About them we should concentrate, we shall study about those scientists. Sri Aurobindo, Aurobindo and Rabindranath Tagore, Mahatma Gandhi, like this, Jive and curriculum and pedagogy, like this many topics and many people are there. We should concentrate on those people. Okay, next, concept of concept and theories of intelligent. This is the fifth topic, concept and theories of intelligence. Okay, theories of intelligence. In the name only present, theories of intelligent. Again, we should concentrate on the introduction. The ability to adapt, learn for daily life events and problem solving. Okay, the capacity to learn from experience, creativity and interpersonal skills are included in intelligence. Like this, process oriented theory, theories of intelligence are present. Theories of intelligence also present. Under that, factor oriented theories, process oriented theories, two factor theory, group factor theory, multi factor theory, theory of multiple intelligence, okay, Sternberg's theory of intelligence, like this, classification of intelligence test, uses of intelligence test, many topics we should concentrate under the fifth topic. If you move to sixth topic, development of language and thought. Under this, we have stage-wise development of language, early childhood, later childhood, adolescence stage, how children can develop the language and thought. We should concentrate here. Prelinguistic stage, one-word stage, development of grammar, problems with the Piaget theory. If there is a problem with one theory, we shall move to another theory. Okay, like that here. We should concentrate on the development of language and thought. Gender as a social construct. In the name only present, gender. Gender means, is this man or woman, girl or boy, as a social construct. Under this, what we should concentrate, development, gender as a social construct mean, family, marriage, gender stereotypes, very important topic under this is gender stereotypes. Stereotypes of man and woman, problems with, what are the problems with gender stereotypes? Okay, gender stereotypes and media, how it affects the media, how it affects the gender stereotypes. Gender in education. Okay, many more topics on present. Very important topic is gender stereotypes. Okay, children with special needs. Next topic is children with special needs. What is the meaning of this? Here, children are many types. Very intelligent children are there. Gifted children are present, as well as creative children and talented children. Like this, many types of children are there. As well as there is another side of the coin, slow learners are there, underachiever children are there, children with learning disability. Okay, socially and culturally disadvantaged children. Like this, one side of the coin, very active children. One side of the coin, there is a very slow learners, not active children. Children with learning disabilities are present. In our Indian system, our Indian education system is based on the average children. How average children can think. Depending on that, our Indian education system is present. But if the children is creative children, talented children or gifted children, those children also needs special needs are needed for those children, as well as the slow learners, underachiever children and socially culturally disadvantaged children. All these people also needs special needs. Okay, means very talented children also need some special needs. Very low, not active children also needs special needs. But our Indian education system is in between these two. Means depends on the average children, our Indian education system is moving. So how this affects, what are the special needs needed for those types of children, we shall see on eighth topic, assessment and evaluation. Okay, ninth topic is assessment and evaluation. Under this, we shall concentrate on the introduction, evaluation, why we evaluate, how to evaluate, why we evaluate, how to evaluate, assessments, assessment of learning, assessment for learning, assessment as learning, school-based assessments, like this, rating scale, commutative records, like this, sociometry, many topics are present under the assessment and evaluation. We shall see all those things, as well as we shall do the bits under this. Previous bits also, definitely we must concentrate on the previous bits, previous exam bits also. How children think and learn, it is very important. How children think and learn, fundamentals of the teaching. As a teacher, we should concentrate on the fundamentals of the teaching. How we should teach to children. Okay, we should definitely know what are the fundamentals of the teaching, principles of teaching is also very important. Characteristics of teaching, okay, concept of teaching learning, concept of teaching learning, why teaching is related with learning. All these topics are very important, like this, allow these learners to practice. As a teacher, we should allow the learners to practice. Okay, means in this we are going to concentrate on the how teacher should teach to children of different mentalities, learning and motivation. This is the learning and motivation. Under this, we have behavioristic approach, learning and motivations, and under these approaches to motivation, approaches is done for the motivation here. And humanistic approaches to motivation, cognitive approaches to motivation, socio-cultural approach to motivation, factors influencing motivation, like this, many topics are present under the learning and motivation. Alternative concepts, concepts of definition, alternative concepts are present, concept of concepts and definition. Okay, social negotiation as a learning method, these are the some topics present under the learning content, and many more topics are present. Emotional development and individual differences. What is the meaning of this? Emotional development. We are going to concentrate on the emotional development and individual differences. Role of the teacher in emotional development. How emotions affect learning. How to handle problems of emotional development. Differences at the social level. Differences at the gender level. Language differences in classroom. Difference at the level of culture and religion, like this, many topics are present under the CDP, Child Development and Pedagogy. Like this, we have 13 topics, very important topics and very interesting, also very important for our teacher eligibility test. So today onwards, we shall concentrate on each topic, and we shall concentrate on the bits also. Okay, then in the next session, I will start with the concept of development under these some topics. After learning this, we move to the bits. Okay, thank you very much.